dress, but I kept searching for your trace in the dark. Losing myself in the endless memories of the end right from the start. You're an obsession in my head, I can't forget your eyes. Your kisses burn my skin, I feel so empty inside.
Good day, friends, and welcome. Today I will be taking you with me to my trip to Cebu City, on board SuperCat. We are here at the new Tagbilaran City Port Terminal on the second floor. While waiting for our ride for today, just sit back and relax while observing the port's activities. The president of the country is coming to Bohol today, that's why government choppers are coming in. Now here are the presidential choppers carrying the president. It has been a rainy morning here in Bohol, yet ferries still are coming in and out of the port non-stop. Here comes our ride for today. MV St. Jhudiel of SuperCat. This ship was the former SuperCat 30 of Aboiti SuperCat. I am really excited to board this ship again. SuperCat has been my go-to ship ever since when it comes to traveling to Cebu City and back. I have been sailing with SuperCat since the 90s. I think I have been sailing with them 40 plus times already. Now, it's finally time for boarding. SuperCat had stopped their services here on the Cebu to Tagbilaran City route during and after the pandemic. I think it was just in March this year that they resumed their trips back on this route. It's just this nostalgic feeling to step on board this ship again. I feel like it's a reunion with a close friend. We're on our way. It's already 1 o'clock. The ship was scheduled to depart at 12:40 p.m. No worries, we're not in a rush to get to Cebu City. Engines are revving up to speed now. Here is MV Transasia 18 anchored offshore to give way to the presidential activities on the port of Tagbilaran City. This is the forward tourist section of the vessel. Let's check on the restrooms. This section used to be silent even on cruising speed. One can tell that the engines are getting older. And this has been my seat ever since. Let's say since 2011, every time I sailed on this ship and on her sister MV Saint Brickell, I will always take this seat. The legroom on SuperCat is unparalleled. Just have a look at that space between seats. Checking the speed, we are cruising at 23 to 24 knots. Not bad at all. Thank you. It's sad to see that this ship is already aging pretty well. I hope that SuperCat will take time to renovate their vessels. Just take Ocean Jet as an example. They were able to resurrect their sunken ships. Those ships they lost to Typhoon Odette. We are now approaching the Cebu Harbor Channel. It has been a wonderful trip. Overall, I'm giving SuperCat 4 out of 5 stars for this trip. Vessel is so comfortable and the crews are friendly. Just 1 point shy of 5 because of the ship's aging look. If you are going to Cebu, Tagbilaran City or Laurina Sikihor, I would recommend sailing with SuperCat. It is way more comfortable than the competition. Now, we are nearing the end of our trip. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you again on the next video.